When I'm looking over my life as an Amazon associate, you know, you can log into your account and you can see your earnings report. So I use it to see what people are really starting to think about outside of what I've already recommended. So then I can regroup and I can come back and go through my own kitchen and say, what are some like absolute must-haves for your kitchen that don't cost $1 billion?